Can I ask you something? I guess I've been afraid. Does it have anything to do with me? Your drinking?
No. It's not you. It's me.
Why? Why do you do it to yourself?
I've been standing here all afternoon asking myself the same question. Why? I look out the window and I watch all the normal people walking by. And it's funny, I don't think I've ever felt really normal all my life. I mean, like other people. I feel different somehow. Like I don't quite measure up. Ever since I can remember, I've had this feeling deep down in my gut, scared. I see people laughing at ease with each other. I'm on the outside looking in, afraid maybe that I won't be accepted. And then overseas, I found that a few drinks, makes me feel comfortable, like I always want to feel. Gives me courage to be with people, do things, to dream. The money, the success, the respect, it was all good for a while, but it never seems enough. I always want doubles of everything to make me feel alive, worthwhile inside. And then it all began to slip away. I feel cheated, angry, always so full of fear. So I drink more, and it makes it okay for a while. I convince myself that things will turn around tomorrow, soon, that I'll make it all up for you, but it only gets worse. I keep promising you, others, myself, that's it, no more, going on the wagon, that's it. And I think I mean it, but the guilt and the depression, I can't look in a mirror or at you, especially at you. I've stopped believing in everything. People. God. Myself. I know it sounds insane, Lois. But in spite of all this, what I want right now more than anything else is another drink.